I do feel like on some days I'm living in a glass bubble, and I'm on the inside looking out at everybody else going about their business in a very normal, happy-go-lucky, joyous way. I'm Marianna Boyce. I live in Lexington, and I have rheumatoid arthritis. Diagnosing this debilitating disease is daunting, and it takes time. And I started blogging because I had spent several sleepless nights, and I just felt like I wanted to get out what was inside of me. I felt like if I could do that, that I could make myself feel better. And of course, it worked. Writing worked for me. I felt like I had a story to tell, and I wanted to get it out where other people could read it as well. The events that I experienced led me on a very mystical journey, and I felt like I was living in an alternate universe. I am now friends with this ridiculous disease, rheumatoid arthritis, with the help of an amazing doctor at Lexington Medical Center, and I would love to share my story.